words, you can say you hate me, you can call me crazy, but what? Don't touch my truck. Hey!
Atlanta represents my resolve. You know, I moved down there knowing that I wanted to pursue music, but had to work a job that didn't really serve me at all. I was going into the office from 8:30 to 6, then would go to the studio from 6:30 to 3 in the morning, and I would work these 19-hour days between both jobs because I felt like there are people who are doing music as a full-time job. If I can't at least give as much time to music as I'm giving to my full-time job, then there's people are gonna beat me out. And then I ended up quitting my day job after a year, feeling like I could try to find something else that I could do, and so I started giving voice lessons. But it was not a perfect system, and I ended up having days where I wouldn't even be able to afford to eat. You know, it definitely tested my resolve in that way. How badly do you want it? Do you want it even when it's not glamorous, even a little bit? And the answer to that question is yes, I did still want it. And I didn't give up. While music was a passion and a hobby of mine in DC, in Atlanta it became a livelihood, it became a career. I was putting out snippets of demos on my Instagram, despite a lot of the OGs in Atlanta telling me, hey, you can't do that. Artists are never gonna cut a song that you posted a snippet of. And as it turned out, most of my cuts came from me doing that. And so opportunities started to be something that I realized I could create for myself. The way that I've always approached songwriting personally is to try to come up with a lyric and a melody at the same time. So it's always been a hybrid of the way that they create in Atlanta and the way that they create in Nashville, which is why I think I've had success in both cities. But with a song like My Truck coming out of Atlanta, it has that Atlanta feel to it. And I think what a lot of people love about that song now is the rawness. You know, we never even got it mixed and mastered. I just recorded it and put it right out. And that's a very Atlanta way to do it.